The Bank of Slovenia (Slovene: Banka Slovenije) is the bank of issue and the central bank of the Republic of Slovenia. Based in Ljubljana, it was established on 25 June 1991. Its primary task is to take care of the stability of the domestic currency and to ensure the liquidity of payments within the country and with foreign countries. It also acts as the supervisor of the banking system. It is a non-governmental independent institution, obliged to periodically present a report on its operation to the National Assembly of Slovenia. The Bank of Slovenia joined the Eurosystem in 2007, when the euro replaced the tolar as the official currency of Slovenia.
See also:
Economy of Slovenia, Eurozone, Slovenian tolar, Temeljna obrestna mera.
Topic: External links.
In Slovene,
in English,
Bank of Slovenia official site. Financial data for Slovenia. Statistical office of the Republic of Slovenia.